on the ghost train. 20p and there you are. Scary in the tunnel night. White knuckled fingers on the safety bar. Which way to blue skies? Phantoms pop from cupboard doors. Mocking manic laughter shrieks. Dark promises of blood and gore. Interventions at every turn. Opportunities thrown wide and far. Journeys I might never take. Tom Tom thinks he knows just where we are. Rebels from a pebble thrown. Make a tsunami on a foreign shore. I would slip right off this high-rise hell. But the elevator stops at every floor. Well, going on 16, such a rush to grow old and wise. Endless possibilities follow soaring where the eagle flies. Which way to blue skies? Mommy said don't go out alone. I hear bad things calling the risery. So choose direction and turn the stone. Thank you. We all must wonder now and then if things had turned out, well, just plain different. Chance path taken, page unturned, or brief encounter blossomed, splintered. Might you have been the man of courage, brave upon life's battlefield? Captain Commerce, high-flown banker, hedonistic, down at heel. A Puritan of moral fiber, voice raised in praise magnificent, arrested in assured repose, knowing your lot in quiet content. What ifs, maybes, and might have beens fly soft petals on a breeze? What ifs, maybes, and might have beens, why not? Perhaps, and wait and see. Where did it come from? Where's it going? Upper sex clone shark numbers flowing from the pen that never forgets. Recording lectures, each way safe bets.
Bundle rise and first farm fans, allowances all overspent. Patterson gilded generosity, safely deposited against rainy day.
There's money in those goddamn hills, interest in sugar-coated bitter pills. Margins made from Tompkins Minor, float aspirations, nothing finer. Education, micromanaged, MBA, a doddle mustard, city bound, canary wharf, a cushy number, fluky bastard. Banker best and banker wins, never miss yet, we're off. Hedge funds, reps, and equities, laggies, age, in peers' attendance, trusts and gilts, reserve currencies, liquid gold, in safe attendance. Banker bets and banker wins, never miss yet, for office. Treat myself to quality time, test a Porsche and snore a line, eat a mighty for lunch. Set that plum PA a jumping boat front row, tickets for something after we munch. Sell the quality time, test a Porsche and snore a line, eat a mighty for lunch. Set that clown PA a jumping book front row, tickets for something after we munch.
hack futures and partner traders, feeding frenzy, pigs are troughing, fueled by forecasts and hot share options, pick up bonus in the offing, draconian calls for regulation, a drowning latte with Starbucks popping, mortgage countdown, non-SBA cover, threatened exit, stage left popping.
Banker bets and banker wins, never miss yet for all his sins. Banker bets, checks in the post,
not where's the ink, it's returning.
No good on the rugger field, pushing and kicking, brutish boys bothered me.
Sensitive and caring seemed the lighter, brighter way to be.
Mr. Channing's good housemaster seemed instinctively to understand.
Touched me with his gentle presence, under bedclothes, underhand. Underhand.
Overnight he did a runner, threatened with harsh expose. I felt a pieces dropped out of classes, into life's endless melee.
Endless melee. Paris Liston didn't get it. Look for Jesse, Daddy's dead. Mommy tried but fussed and fretted. Skeleton is best left under bed. Under the bed.
Camden Market in the winter, it's a cold stone's throw from Kentish Town. Got a minute,
just the ticket.
Meet the boys and mess around. And mess around.
Independence far from suburbia, dust down and dirty, tucked up tight. How's your father?
Not too chipper. Serves the bugger flipping right. Flipping right.
Paris Lisbon didn't get it. Book Francesca, Daddy said. Mommy tried, but fussed and fretted. Skeletons best left under bed. On the streets, red survival. Hot like-minded overtures. Sad departure, sweet arrival. If you don't like it, write up yours.
There comes a point when deep conviction bears down hard on who you are. Pointless to don cloak of denial, get the lead out and swing it far.
swing it far, swing it far, swing it far, swing it far, swing it. He stands at the crossroad in New Street, an old town. Gerald something from Good Home on Sea. Thinking back to the child that he once was, all bread and butter and jam for his tea. Men came and went in his moments of madness, buttered apologies late for a meeting. Too much intensity, too much faint sadness, crestfallen hands, dark glances too fleeting. He was heard of lies, adrift and confounded, with nowhere to go, no appointments to keep. He's our little man, he's adrift and dumbfounded, head on heart pillow waiting for sleep. Society, selfish, uncaring, addle brains clutching at chemical soothing, desperate measures desperately tearing, at last vestige of dignity is for the losing. He was here, golden boys, adrift and compounded, with nowhere to go, no appointments to keep. He's our little man, he's adrift and dumbfounded, head on heart pillow waiting for sleep. He's our little man, he's adrift and dumbfounded, head on heart pillow waiting for sleep. Thank you.
once I'll step a manless. Officer training uniform, boys together shall together. Rank and file can be just fine, but that's not what we're here for. So sign upon the dotted line, be commissioned, help a letter. How we sang that old school song from Pirates of Penzance. Foemen bearing steel, we slapped our chests and raised our voices. No mad poets, we are painters, we've been young men with the yearning to flex our mind for all its pride, but faced with moral choices. Wrapped in the old school song, we fly our colors high.
Bravo!
The old school song, harsh reality by and by. Delivered us from the fun, and we reflect his helpless deed. On this desert plain of conflict, where special forces choppers need. Fly boy coming to collect you, lift you up and then protect you. So be this gung or be this homie, glorious battle resurrect you. Wrapped in the old school song, we fly our colors high.
Bravo!
The old school song, harsh reality by and by.
Hands run through my veins like blood draining from a salty wound. Mad Mars forgets the cost of strife, serves no longer purpose in my life. I lie in sweat, cry a thirst tears, and write a letter to my mom. My wife, my God, unheard, unseen, who never thinks to intervene. Oh, what pain and oh, what lie has called to us from heaven on high. This cruel and harsh, sweet punishment for follies acted leaves us spent. Long road to Baghdad, then Persian hordes. Where will we stop to sheath our swords? IEDs lie patient sleeping, wake when soldier boots come creeping. Thank you.
like blood draining from a salty wound that Mars forgets. The cost of strife serves no longer purpose in my life. Down is dusty, scorched windlass track, eyes facing forward, near the bend. As rain comes down on wet and facet town, black nurses crawl and church bells sound. Bikers, burghers, they line the curbs. A politician, a highness royal, chance shoppers, tradesmen stiffly stand and shed their tears for the military man. Touchdown after muddy rugby in the softer even song. Steal through open doors to heaven in angelic sing-along.
Tinsel echoes in the rafters, still the air in stained glass lies.
Our voice is chaste, unbroken, pure, take manly message to the fight.
I sense the power, I sense the spirit move in stately corridors of oak and stone box hit above.
Beyond the nave beside our transept, candles flicker in the choir. First the crow deep in the bethany, I grip a faith to fan the fire.
In the chapel I am wondrous, in the eyes of lesser boys. Raptures touch me, lift me, shape me, brotherhood, an ode to joy.
Stiff white ruffs on cassock ranks, with hand on heart and hand on sword.
Elevated, born to service of the Lord.
I sense the power, I sense the glory road. Possession influence my head above the earthly clap below.
Follow me to serve Dark Master, he whose number might be his name. Granted burning power and holy, just have to love him all the same.
Let us pray. Dear beloved Father,
we know it's tough to make ends meet through troubled times, when economic woes grow bad to worse. So call out to our family of treasured followers, and make a pledge today, give till it hurts. Our coffers almost empty, but our flocks stand faithful by, as we set out to shave the needy and bereft. Together we can fleece our willing congregation that can live on any small change or spent. So give till it hurts, yeah, give till it hurts. Make a pledge and give till it hurts.
That was today's speaker, the humble Reverend Gerald. Tune in to the National Godspend channel next week. Praise be to him and hallelujah. Remember to keep those pledges coming in and give till it hurts.
Gerald Bostock, fresh from school with few O-levels, sets his sights. No grand fanciful fantasies, but level-headed middle ground. The retail trade, the corner shop, at humble service of plain town folk. Open at 9 and close by 6, enough to work, play, work around. Regulars drop by to chat in idle gossip repetition. Same old words another day, while all the time life slips away. But slips so slowly, stretches moments into hours and hours to years. With characters by Harold Pinter, dark silences, slow passion play. Then home to fire up model trains and shunt and shuffle wagons, locomotive breath upon his brow. Smooth clockwork running, motors hum, while Baron Madge prepares hot dinner, Fraybentus pie, always a winner. So praise life's routine cozy habits, and don't forget to call your mum. Slowly stretches moments in death's open passion play.
While Baron Madge prepares hot dinner, Rafe and us by, always a winner.
Then home the fire up model trains and shunt and shuffle carriages. Sweet local breath upon his brow. Banished thoughts of clockwork marriages.
While Baron Madge prepares hot dinner, Brave and us by, always a winner.
last lights wink out on this pale and sultry night. Star signal long past 2 a.m. and I feel the lateness in the hour. And I'm 50 long years from home. A new dawn glimmers. Time for a change of courses. It's time to chart new courses and head for safer houses. No more empty towers of this unholy Babylon. Some 400,000 hours have come and gone.
Optimist, I ride fresh horse and spur it on. Some 400,000 hours have come and gone.
Hello.
made my millions, stash the pile in Swiss bank havens, lost the lot when inland revenue got wise. So I did my time for what?
On the streets, a pretty pickle, I met a man who lifted me, took me home for slap and tickle, in civil partnership pledged to me. Civilian rehabilitation. My time now given to help my brothers find cold feet whilst building nations. Sold the shop, flicked off the power switch.
In silent siding, my lord must stay.
Carriages and sleek coal tender,
packed in boxes, sold on eBay. Sold on eBay.
Fresh start, another day, another life, a quiet cafe, Starbucks euphoria. Count my blessings, crossword ready, soon pipe and slippers in the study by the telly.
I seek forgiveness, I beg your pardon,
at number 9 Mulberry Gardens.
Fresh start, another day, another life so far away
from hell raised Aria.
Now I lay me down to live in acquiescence, mine to give
to all who listen.
Death to dark, unheavenly host, at 25 Mulberry Close.
Press hard, another day, another life, so far away from white heat Arabia. comrades' pictures on the mantel, lit by flowers, scented candle, ghostly flicker.
Last man standing, bowed but alive.
At 33, Mulberry Drive.
Fresh start, another day, another life, not so far away.
In Snowburn Suburbia.
It's all routine and repetition, stamp collecting first editions,
steam train spotting.
Numb the senses and numb the brains at 54 Mulberry Lane.
Fresh start, another day. My cared for partner just slipped away from sweet utopia. Bequeath comforts, ceramic hob, electric blanket, your uncle's Bob, a pretty picture.
Treasured moments, past and present.
At 17, Mulberry Crescent. Must wonder now and then if things had turned out just plain different, chance partaken, page unturned, or brief encounter blossom splintered. Might I have been the man of courage, brave upon life's battlefield, captain colors, high flown banker, hedonistic, down at heel.
A puritan of moral fiber, voice raised in praise magnificent, or rested in assured repose, knowing my lot in quiet content.
What ifs, maybes, and my happens, flies our petals on a breeze. What ifs, maybes, and my happens, why not perhaps, and wait and seize. Suited, raven adventure, soldiers wicked, velvet touch, and lips of sender, tossing hair, teeth bared and laughing, imagine it ill, summer's never ending, winter nights, beside fire roaring, touched by madness, and filled with fondness, kissed by love, love without name. What ifs, maybes, and my heavens, flies our petals on a breeze. What ifs, maybes, and my heavens, why not perhaps, and wait and seize. Thank you.
guide yourselves over the fields. And you make all your animal deals. And your wise men don't know how it feels.
Yeah. To be thick
as a brick, too. Many, many thanks to Ian Anderson and his group of splendid musicians live from the St. Cleve Village Hall. Now extend your warmest appreciation, please, to David Goodyear on the bass guitar. On the drums and the percussion from Bristol in England, Scott Hammond. Scott Hammond. Playing his organ, the piano, and the piano accordion. Also from Bristol in England, John O'Hara, John O'Hara. And from Rosenheim in Bavaria, on the electric guitar, young Florian O'Pardi. Florian O'Pardi. With a little song, dance, mime, and the warehouse broom. Rather dishy, if you ask me, young Ryan O'Donnell, Ryan O'Donnell. And now the man himself, the flautist, guitarist, and singer of the little outfit we've had here tonight, Mr. Ian Anderson.